It's all literally true.
That you said, like, that hell is not a eternal torture chamber, correct? But it right. says in the Bible that it is an eternal torture chamber.
Well, it doesn't. No, it doesn't really. Yeah, it doesn't say eternal. Well, see, the thing is, it also says that Sodom and Gomorrah is burning with eternal fire. Now, the words eternal, forever, see, those are, you have to deal with those words in the Bible. And those don't mean, like, in other words, if I was to say to you, I sung The Lion Sleeps Tonight millions of times, you know, what you would take that as is means I sung it a lot. See, that's what I meant. But what about somebody in China or somebody in Russia going, how could he possibly sing it millions of times? But that's a colloquialism that we accept. See, well, it's the same with the Bible on the words forever. Doesn't really mean forever.
It's forever.
But you said it was forever. You said you thought it was literal. You said it was all literally true.
Well, yeah, it's not literally English true. It's a Hebrew and Greek. See, so you have to get into the Hebrew and Greek.
I will follow.
Oh, hold on. Wait, are you done?
Yeah.
Let's, before we go on seconds here, let's make sure everybody else has a chance first, too, okay?